Brian Good says, two shots of Ballotin, peanut butter chocolate whiskey, a tall glass filled halfway with Coke, and drop Chata rum Chata makes the Coke float. I don't know where the chocolate and the peanut butter come in on the Coke float, but sounds like it'll be good regardless. I'll go ahead and use this to measure out a double shot. We're using the Well Goddamn mug. Do halfway with Coke. Chata rum Chata. Drop it in. Cheers. Well, goddamn. It does taste like a Coke float. Check that one out. I'm gonna go with like a 9.2 out of 10. Cheers.